renowned for its striking appearance, potent venom, and as a frequent visitor of homes and gardens. The Cape Cobra belongs to the genus Naga, which is a Latinization of the Sanskrit word naga, which means cobra. It is classified under the subgenus Urius, which encompasses non-spitting cobras found in Africa, also known as gilslang and koperkapel. The Cape Cobra is widely distributed across southern Africa, particularly in regions such as the Western Cape, Northern Cape, the Free State, and parts of Botswana and Namibia. Its adaptability allows it to thrive in diverse habitats ranging from urban areas to the desert. Cape cobras are characterized by their slender bodies and distinctive hoods which expand when threatened. Their coloration varies significantly depending on location, from yellow through golden brown and dark brown to black, providing excellent camouflage against predators and aiding in its hunting. Specimens from the Kalahari in Botswana and Namibia tend to be more consistently yellow than the more southerly populations. Individuals also show varying degrees of black or pale speckles, colored markings, or blotches. These snakes inhabit a variety of environments, including fynbos, grassland, forest, karoo scrubland, arid savanna, rocky hills, semi-desert, desert, and even urban areas. The Cape Cobra is a generalist that preys on a wide range of animals, including rodents, lizards, birds, other snakes, and even carrion. They are known to raid nests of sociable weavers and can exhibit cannibalism by consuming young of their own species. The Cape Cobra's potent venom contains postsynaptic neurotoxins and possibly cardiotoxins, which affect the respiratory system, nervous system, and the heart. Diurnal by nature, Cape Cobras are active during the day. In extremely hot temperatures, they may become crepuscular, which means they're active in the morning and early evening. They are primarily terrestrial, but will venture into trees and show great agility by invading sociable weaver nests. Generally a shy species, but may become aggressive when threatened and will raise its head, spread its hood, and hiss loudly. Natural predators of the Cape Cobra include honey badgers, various species of mongooses, and birds of prey. Young cobras are particularly vulnerable to predation from smaller mammals and birds. Adult Cape Cobras typically measure between 1.2 and 1.4 meters, but have grown to over 1.8 meters in length. Females are usually smaller than males. Reproduction occurs during the midsummer through oviparity. Females lay between 8 and 20 eggs in warm locations, such as termite mounds or hidden burrows. The eggs hatch after about 60 days. Hatchlings are independent from birth and measure approximately 30 centimeters. Juveniles tend to have dark throats extending towards the belly. Although this color fades in the first few years of life, it can lead to misidentification as a wrinkles. Cape cobras can live from around 12 to 20 years in captivity. This will be far less in the wild, possibly averaging 6 to 8 years, with factors such as predation and environmental conditions playing significant roles in their longevity. The conservation status of the Cape cobra is currently classified as least concern by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. Although they face threats from habitat destruction and human encounters, their population remains stable across much of their range. As an integral part of their ecosystem, they help control rodent populations and maintain ecological balance. Thank you.